Morning, guys. Welcome to another episode of Rosa Wakes Up Early. This is day 33. It is November, what, 21st? Yep, November 21st. It's a couple minutes after 5 a.m. and it's super cold. I got out of bed with my alarm. I went to my office and I was like, it's just too cold for this. So I grabbed my GoPro and I'm back in bed under my blankets. And that's where I'm recording from. I wanted to mention that one of the things I noticed was that after I'm up now, after doing this for 33 days, my body has become used to just staying up. So even being in bed and still being tired and groggy, I don't feel the need to go back to sleep, which is a good thing. But eventually I want to implement more motivation into my day. I mean, yes, I'm motivated to get up and stay up and do these videos, but I want to work on other aspects of what I want to do. Not saying I'm not productive while I'm awake, but I want to focus my discipline into different aspects to progress in different things I want to do, if that makes sense. But yeah, I don't have a time lapse for today. I haven't gotten anything other than I haven't gotten anything since my trip to Boston. So I won't be including one today. And my wake-up tip for the video is to really work hard at making it a habit, because once you get into the habit of getting up and staying up, then it really takes some time to get back into not waking up. So, if you work really hard at making it a habit, doing it consecutively, waking up at the same time on consecutive days, and just being more determined at staying up, and that should really help. Anyways, have a good day.